So we all, it's snowing like crazy out here, but we did the dance battle challenge, and now we're on our way to go get the Bean Boozled challenge.
We're on our way to go get these Stay It Behind Bean Boozled Jelly Beans that y'all are making me eat because you didn't vote for me. So now I gotta eat these jelly beans.
Well, I think that it went to the right person. If you would have put your heart, soul, spirit, and everything else that I put in it in this battle, then you would have won.
I hope y'all know he didn't tell me he was about to go sick like that. He tried to make it seem like it was about to be a regular dance challenge. He brought out the live wire moves.
Anybody knows that when it's a battle, you just gotta go ham, yo, at any cost. Ain't no room for failure. There's no room for like grace or mercy, y'all. You just gotta go ham. That's it. Soon y'all gonna be seeing Tiff do the challenge.
So y'all ladies, I'm highly disappointed in you guys. Just wanted to let y'all know that again. Because y'all knew better than that.
Bean Boozled Challenge. Look at the faces on these mugs. That mean them things disgusting, boy. So Tiff is gonna be doing this later on, and y'all get to laugh at her behind for being the loser. What? Now she's trying to redeem herself.
Get it, homie.
That's how you gotta do in the studio.
So I was supposed to be going to Touch of Color to get my tattoo
priced
and see how much and how big it was gonna be, but
see, she wanted to let me turn this down. She wanted to do that, go to the tattoo spot, because she wanted to postpone this challenge that she gotta do.
No, that's not why.
That's what she wanted to do.
No, it's not.
But we ain't about to do that. We about to go hit this challenge.
I gotta cook something though first.
No, we don't need you cooking nothing first. We gonna need you to do this challenge first. Hello! Ha! So we just got home and Tiff is upset, right? She's upset. Tell her why, hon.
Because there's like, instead of like coconut or baby wipes, there's spoiled milk, and instead of peach or dole-up, there's dead fish.
What them jelly beans at? Where them jelly beans at? Somebody mad. Nigga, you mommy mad. You mommy upset. Yo, listen, this is the kinds that we have. We got white, which is coconut or spoiled milk. Then we have strawberry banana smoothie. And the other one to that is dead fish. Then we have butter popcorn. Then rotten egg. Ew. Then we got berry blue and toothpaste. It's not so bad. Peach and barf. And then we got chocolate pudding. Canned dog food. So she gonna be like ginger eating dog food. Then we got juicy pear and booger. That's disgusting, yo. Booger. Caramel corn. And then moldy cheese. Then we have what is that? What is a Tutti Frutti? What is that? Is that candy? That's a different candy, right?
That's good.
Okay, so we got Tutti Frutti, which is probably good. But then the one to that one is stinky socks. Then we got lime and then lawn clippings. That's the last one. So we got those for her to choose out of.
I'm about to cry. How many I got to do?
15.
All right, how
I
do it again?
Pop this up like this. You gotta shake it though. Shake it first. Hold on. All right.
Oh my God, it smells.
It smells so nasty.
I don't smell nothing.
Or is that your?
Is that your feet? All right, we're gonna go with the jelly beans. This is the jelly beans.
I smell.
No, it is that. I can smell it. All
right.
All right, now you gotta lift it up and then push it down.
Dang,
three.
Okay. I have either rotten egg or
butter popcorn. Come on. Rotten egg or butter popcorn.
Okay.
Is it rotten egg?
It's butter popcorn, but
come on, man.
I don't like butter popcorn either.
Yeah, she made it seem like it was all disgusting.
That one is
all right. Disgusting. Now I hope you really get a disgusting one.
Yeah, this one is either. Harm's a little excited right now. All right, this one is either stinky sock or tutti frutti.
Oh, that's not bad. You probably got tutti frutti. What is it, stinky socks?
I don't know.
See, you good. No, it's probably tutti frutti. But she doing that for everything now.
No, I'm not. I'm seriously not.
With the stinky socks?
You can't taste it until you do a couple.
Yeah, exactly. That's why you need to chew it and stop stunting. Do another one.
What's
this?
That one is canned dog food or chocolate pudding. That's not that bad. Let's see. Chew it and stop being a little punk, man.
I can't.
Which one is it?
It's dog food.
Ew, yeah.
This one is.
It's either spoiled milk or coconut. You better hope it's coconut.
You gotta shake it up.
I'm
getting all nasty.
Dang. You can't smell it and know which one it is. You might better hope it's coconut. Pray. You ain't even chewing it. Chew it. Nah, it's probably coconut.
Mm-mm. That's disgusting. That tastes exactly like spoiled milk.
Ew.
You gotta help me out.
No, negative.
Mm-hmm.
All right, huh. So that was like four, I believe, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, I took four. All right, so here go one.
I'm not doing it.
Why?
You lost the challenge. Did it by yourself.
That's tripe.
No, it's not tripe. I didn't lose, I won. My dance moves is what caused me to not have to do this challenge. So do it.
All right, how many? All right, so I did four.
So you did four? Is that peach?
Peach or barf?
Peach or barf. Or it kind of looks like strawberry banana or dead fish. No, I think it's peach or barf.
It better not. No, peach this is barf. Either dead fish or strawberry banana.
Think so? One of those. So we're going to try it. Chew it. Which one is it? Which one is that? Ew. Which one is it?
It's dead fish.
Ew. Well, hopefully this one that popped up is actually coconut this time.
Mm-mm. I don't like coconut.
Can't go for it? It might be coconut. Shoot. That was, what, five? Three more. Yo, she is all out of luck today.
This is a setup.
No.
I'm getting all the nasty kinds.
Oh, gosh. What are these? Holy moly.
Oh, my gosh.
Ew, that stink. What the heck is that?
I told you I got all the nasty kinds.
What's these ones right here?
All right, this one, the next one is either caramel corn or moldy cheese?
Oh yeah. Hopefully it's caramel corn. Caramel corn.
Caramel.
Is it moldy cheese?
Oh my god!
It ain't. It's caramel corn.
Mm-hmm. You gonna smell it?
No, I don't wanna smell it.
What is the setup?
It's moldy cheese?
Nobody
maybe,
ever gets old nasty
flavors. Maybe this one is, Mm-mm. You want to try that one again? Maybe this one is moldy cheese.
Oh my god, I'm about to vomit.
Maybe this one is caramel corn. Mm-mm. No? Alright, so how many was that?
Seven.
Are you cheating me? Because I ain't really counting.
It's seven.
I think that was six. Alright, we're going to hold you down, though. Lyric. Alright, boom. Look at that green one. You know that one might be good.
This is either lime or lawn clippings. It's tolerable.
What's that?
Ooh. I feel like I'm taking a shot of wheatgrass or whatever that green thing is.
What's this one? Is this the same one? Peach or barf?
Yep. I'm getting all the nasty ones.
Need a little bit of prayer.
You didn't pay for me today, did you?
As I did this morning.
Alright.
It's peach or barf, I think that one is. And then we do peach one more as a bonus because you're not doing 15, so we're gonna bump it down. This is your eighth one, I think it is. I ain't been counting.
No, seven.
Oh. Chew it.
What's it supposed to be?
Either peach or barf. It's peach, huh? Hey, somebody got a good one. Now, this is the last one, so we're going to see which one this is. This one is either juicy pear, which is probably blazing, or booger. And then that's the Bean Boozled Challenge.
Okay.
It's good. Ew, is that booger? Ew! Yo, she won't be getting no more kisses from me. She done ate a dead fish. She ate a rotten egg. She ate canned dog food.
I need something to drink.
Moldy cheese and a daggone booger, yo.
I'm gonna try some.
She's
of that.
All set, yo. Thank you guys for watching. We completed the Bean Boozled Challenge. She had the most disgustingest one that was in that daggone little container. Ew, heck no. Thank you guys for watching. Please like the video, subscribe to our channel, and comment below. And we will see you guys next time.
Thank you guys for the ones who did actually vote for me.
For it didn't matter. Because whoever voted, your votes wasn't strong enough. So.
Boo.
Boo. So, holla at us next time. Thank you for watching. Peace. Bye.